For some Valley children, Monday means back to school, and doctors want you to make sure your kids are up to date with their vaccines.
Channel 5's Monica DeAnda tells us why it needs to get done before school starts.
Mumps, measles, and the flu are just some of the viruses kids can come in contact with during the school year. Sandra Juarez says she makes sure her kids' vaccinations are up to date. Sandra Juarez has three kids. Making sure they're vaccinated is a top priority.
For their health and so they don't get any other diseases, but mostly for their health.
Her kids are set to start school in 2 weeks. The twins are headed to middle school, her youngest to first grade.
I went to register them for school, and so I had the immunization records in the car ready to go.
Her twins turned 11 yesterday.
As soon as they turned 11, I took them to get their shots. I take them to their checkups frequently.
Andres Morgado Perez is a doctor at McAllen Family Medicine Residency Clinic. He says when school starts, kids come in close contact with others at school and daycares, so they're exposed to all kinds of germs.
If we have them vaccinated by that time, we will be preventing the widespread of very important infectious diseases that they can get.
That's why staying up to date with your child's shots is important.
Kids who has lost the shots, sometimes you need to start over on specific vaccines, but there is always a way to put the kids on the right way to be protected. Of course, it's not a pleasant situation. It causes stress, it causes fears, but it's extremely important to have it.
Some vaccines require more than one dose. These boosters will help keep your child protected against those viruses. Morgado Perez says if you lost your child's immunization record, go to your doctor and they'll help you find it. He says you can also talk to your doctor if you happen to have any questions. In the studio, Monica DeAnda, Channel 5 News at 6.